what you described as the dialogic nature of law here, you're calling religious. And I was wondering if you could elaborate why you think that's inherently religious, or one could have a monarchic law. Can one have a monarchic law that's dialogic? Can one have a lawgiver in a modern setting that did things in a more dialogic fashion? Would you call that as, you know, a type of theological impulse?
Yeah, I think this is a